Adrian here. This is our first attempt at a video, so we're gonna see how this goes. Sorry about the camera shake, some of these roads are a little rough. We're gonna be fishing today in southwest Wisconsin. It's an area known as the Driftless area. That's because tens of thousands of years ago or whenever, when glaciers covered most of Wisconsin, this one southwest portion of the state is where they stopped. So while a lot of parts of the state are kind of scraped flat, this area is just rolling hills, and it's absolutely beautiful. I think it's one of the most beautiful spots in all of Wisconsin and maybe even the Midwest. Trout fishing here is actually phenomenal. A lot of spring-fed creeks, cold water. They're not very big. You know, they're not the big rivers you're going to see out west or some other places. Though we have a few larger streams. A lot of them are just, you know, a couple paces to get across. But some really good trout streams. We've got plenty of streams around here. We got thousands of miles. Many of the streams have naturally reproducing populations of brown trout. We also have brook and some rainbows in here as well. So we're driving through Iowa County right now, and you do a lot of fishing around here because I live nearby, but we're going to be going up into Vernon County, this little fly shop called the Driftless Angler up in Europa. And we're going to stop there, pick up a few things, and I have never fished up in Vernon County before. So we're going to give that a shot. There's a lot of really good trout streams up there. And it's early June, it's the first week of June, and it's sunny right now, but we got some clouds rolling in, so hopefully that'll help things out a little bit. It's been a few days since we've had rain, so the creeks are a little low and they're very clear. The caddis and the crane fly hatches are pretty much over, and apparently I guess sulfur action is starting to pick up a little bit. And then at least when I fished last week, I had a lot of luck on scuds. Damn, the fish were eating just about anything below the surface, so I think we should have a pretty good day here. Yeah, clouds are rolling in now. High is going to be about 80 degrees today. I think the water temperature is in the low 50s still, last I checked. So should be a pretty good day. And let's see what we can do here.
That's a little nicer fish. Get the scud.
Yeah,
coming right at me. It's kind of odd. Son of a gun. That was a nicer fish. Damn it, I got sunscreen in my eyes now.
Things. There we go. Oh my God.
Oh. Something in my eye. Sunscreen. Alright, he's over down now.
Another nice brown.
Well, I was just happy to get that last one in. I had put some bugging sunscreen on, and a bead of sweat started rolling into my eye right as I hooked that fish. So my eye was stinging like hell and could only see out of my right, but we got the job done. That shady spot up here behind some ripples, there's gotta be some more fish. Let's go check it out.
Fish on here. Nice brown on the scud. brown. Another fish, this one feels pretty good. The battery lasts. Same spot, it's good. Yeah, there's a nice fish. There's a nice fish. Missed like three strikes here. This one feels pretty nice. Ooh, oh yeah, oh yeah. It just flashed, that's a nice fish. That's a nice fish. This is gonna take a while.
Well, I think with that little guy, we're going to wrap it up here. It's starting to get dark and we got a pretty good walk back to the truck. Bad Axe River in Vernon County, Wisconsin. Man, I'm blown away. Really caught some nice trout here today. Aside from maybe that little guy there at the end, I don't think anything we caught was under 12. Some really, really nice brown trout here. This is a great spot, and it was really easily accessible. It's part of a Mississippi River watershed conservation or something like that, so it was easy to fish. It's a little rocky, it's tough to wade, but access was a breeze. Caught everything on the scud. It was supposed to be overcast, it was sunny most of the day, so That kind of ruled out throwing dry flies or anything on the surface. So stuck with the scud, caught a few fish pretty quick on the scud, and just stuck with it all day long. And man, it sure continued to produce. So great little fly. Beautiful day, couldn't have asked for anything better. So I think if everything worked out as well as it did today, I think we'll be making some more of these. So stay tuned, subscribe, and we'll see you later out on the water.